Sherwin in the first attempt, and he's looking to do the same again this time. Jamie Williams falling him back down the order again. It's just the conditions, I think, that are just catching him out. Luke Oakley, yeah, gains an advantage in the mountain, number 51, to get in the first of 2 seconds. Jamie Williams once again. Colin Archer in the Invicta again to 272. Machine exhaust out there.